This melon cost $200. But that's nothing compared to the price that some can reach. And in May 2019, two melons from Hokkaido sold at auction for 5 million yen. That's just over $45,000. So what is it that makes this fruit? Melons are grown up and down Japan, and they're serious business. The fruit isn't traditionally something you'd pick up as a snack in Japan, but is a luxury that often plays a big part in Japan's gift-giving culture. And they're not just admired for their taste, but for their looks as well. Yoshi Chujo's family has been growing these melons for 60 years at his farm near Fukuroi.
Each farmer have to take care very carefully. The one mistake of amount of water on one day that makes the melon deteriorate. They have to take care every day, every time, and they take care of weather, temperature.
The resulting taste is undeniably incredible. Each fruit has a complex balance of flavors and is perfectly juicy and sweet. Melons are often sold in individual presentation boxes, sitting on silk or hay, or tied with a ribbon. And when choosing the perfect gift, the high price is often seen as a signifier of quality.